Hi everyone, it's Vignesh from Code Android. Today we are going to see about permissions. As we know, Android is based on Linux kernel. To do anything in Linux, we need permission. Similarly, Android also requires permission to access device data. If we need to use any permission, we must declare the permission in Android manifest. In this sample code, I requested permission for accessing camera. From Android Marshmallow, Google has introduced dangerous permissions. Now, we have two types of permissions: normal permission and dangerous permission. To use normal permissions, we don't need to request the user for approval. By default, these permissions are approved by OS. For example, to access internet, we need to add internet permission in Android manifest. But if we need to use any task which requires dangerous permission, we need to ask the user explicitly on Android Marshmallow or about devices. On lower devices, we are allowed to do the same task. To check permission is given or not, we need to use check calling or self permission method. And to request permission, we need to use request permissions method. To demonstrate this, I already created an application, namely permission example, based on our previous tutorial. In the layout file, I have added three buttons: request permission, camera, open file. Also added required permission for this application. On click of camera, opening the camera using image capture intent. On click of open file, opening file picker using action get content. We handled file reading in the previous tutorial. If you haven't watched that, please watch that. I have given the link in the description. On left side, I kept the emulator running on Lollipop. On right side, I kept the emulator running on Marshmallow. Opening camera on Lollipop emulator. Sorry, camera app is crashing in this emulator, not our app. You can see on click of camera on Marshmallow emulator, our app is crashing. If we check the logget, we can able to see permission denial causing the crash. So we need to ask the user for permission. Similarly, open file also working on Lollipop and crashing on Marshmallow. Now we'll see how to ask the permission from user. To check permissions are given or not, creating a function called checkPermission with context and string array as parameter. Also, it will return boolean as result. We'll write the actual code later. Setting onClickListener for btn request. To request permission, we need an array with required permissions. To check what are all permissions we need to ask the user are listed here. Read external storage and write external storage are in the same group, so we can ask any one of it. Also, we need request ID while requesting the permission. So, creating a constant permission request and assigning an integer. To store permission, creating a variable permissions with camera and read external storage. Inside onClickListener, checking all the required permissions are given or not using the method which we created early. If permissions are given, showing toast as permissions are already provided. Otherwise, we need to request permissions using request permissions method. But this method is available from Marshmallow. So adding SDK check. But if the device running on Lollipop or lower devices, all permissions will be given while installing the application. So moving this condition above check permissions. If condition fails, also showing the toast as permission is already provided. Request permission will return the result to onRequestPermissions result. So, overriding that, Checking the request code is same as the code which we sent. We will get the result in an array format. We need to loop through the array to check all the permissions are given or not. So, creating a boolean with true as default value. Using an for loop, looping the permission array. Permission state is stored in grant results array. If grant results of I is equals to permission denied, then making the boolean to false. While giving permission, user can check never ask again checkbox for some permissions. For those permissions, we can't request again. Getting that state using should show request permission rotational method. This method also available from Marshmallow. So adding the condition check. This code is little confusing, so I am combining the SDK condition with the state result. If result again is true, then showing toast as permission denied. Otherwise, showing toast as go to setting and enable the permission. Finally, check all success. If it is true, showing toast as permission granted. Now we'll see how to check permissions. Looping the permission array using a for loop. Checking permission using check calling or self permission method. Inside passing current permission. If it is returning permission denied, then making all success to false. Finally, returning all success. Now we'll launch the application. On click of request permission, we are getting request dialog. Allowing all. Permission granted. Now clicking on the button again, permissions are already provided. Go to app info and disable the permission. Clicking on request permission. Now I am checking never ask again. Click on request permission. Go to settings and enable the permission. Let's enable the permissions. You can see the camera is working fine. Reading file also working fine. That's all for this tutorial, guys. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. If you have any doubt, please put it in the comment section. I will try to answer it. Hope you like it. I will see you in my next video. Have a good day.